One of the main reasons I chose UCSF for residency is because it's rich history in training physician scientists. And the great thing about UCSF, it has a high volume and a tremendous amount of research support. With funding by the T32 training grant, I was able to do research with one of our faculty in the Division of Plastic Surgery, Dr. Jason Pomerantz. It was one of the first studies across the country that looked at human muscle regeneration. One of the most important things about researching at UCSF, and especially with the help of the T32, is that we have protected time to focus our energy on the research itself without worrying about other things. Having that support is something that not a lot of institutions have, and I think that's really one of the most important things that I had during my experience. As a trainee, there are so many things you learn during your time doing research. Being in charge of your own project allows you to think outside of the box, become more creative, and also allows you to learn how to organize and multitask better than you've ever been before. UCSF is at the cutting edge of technology, innovation, and healthcare. And I think one of the things that makes us such a great institution is the ability to fund physician scientists. With the help of grants like the T32, we are able to allow our trainees to be better, to think outside of the box, to push ourselves. And I think it's vital that we continue these kind of support, or else in the future, we wouldn't be able to be such a world-class institution.